A wet day on the pitch for the New Zealand Sevens players, but Olympian and silver medalist Theresa Fitzpatrick says, with the extra time for preparation, the team is raring to go.
Well, it's been about 5 years in the making since the last one, but obviously with everything happening in the world, it's been a bit crazy, and so one of the things that we've had to learn how to do is just adapt and take it week by week, day by day. We kind of channel into the now, which has been really awesome. We've got a great group of girls.
Since witnessing the gold slip through their fingers at the Rio Olympics in 2016, Fitzpatrick and her teammates are determined to claim the title this time round.
There's a few of the girls that were at the last Olympics that are still in this campaign. And I know it's just, you know, a little extra fuel to the fire for this one. And it was Australia too, so it was one of our biggest rivals. It's at the back of everyone's mind, but I guess we don't know what the other teams are going to be like. And so, no, we're excited.
Also excited to be on the journey is a young All Black star, Caleb Clarke, who recently made the switch back to Sevens for what he says is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
It's one of the most pinnacle events in the world in terms of sport. So, yeah, I'd love to, you know, come to the end of my career and look back and get to see, you know, I got to go to the Olympics. Playing-wise, it's a bit different. Seven people on a field, which means more running for me, which means more of my lungs burning. I think both cultures are something that I love being a part of, and I love how they bring the best out of me.
Though wearing the black jersey is a privilege for the pair, their Samoan heritage still holds a significant place for them both.
It's pretty special. I guess through my job, I always just want to give back, but low-key, our jerseys have our name at the back, and so that's one big thing that I guess is my goal and my dream to do while I'm in this job, is to be able to give back to my Pacific community.
You know, we've got a lot of Pacific Islanders, a lot of Balangis and a lot of Maldives, and so it's just awesome getting to connect with, you know, just one spirit and one team. You know, there's not many teams in the world that will sing to connect before every meeting, and so, you know, that's something special about this group that really brings us all together.
As for who they think will bring home the gold...
Well, I reckon Blackburn Sevens are going to take it out, but... Well, we'll wait and see, but that's who I'd pick.
Definitely us, All Black Sevens. And for the women's, Blackburn Sevens. So there you go. Two. Bang.